So Haverford's location is unique because we're really situated around a very like communal space. There's a lot of cafes, lots of bakeries, places to shop, and even though we're in like small town Pennsylvania, it really doesn't feel like that out here. You do have the opportunity to, if you want to, go into the city really quickly or stay more local and go to like a small private-owned coffee shop.